The next progression we talk about after we get them in a good stance is what we call, I call it more of a push step. I hear coach a lot of times will say step slide. My question to you would be, okay, I step and I slide. I'm sliding. The kids will do that. They'll start sliding because that's the thing about sliding their feet together. And when you slide my foot on the floor, it's more friction. It's not going to give me the quick movements I'm looking for. So what I'm trying to get our players to do is we're going to push off this back leg. We're going to push step. We're going to push step and we're going to explode off. So you want to explosion type movements, quick movements in what you're doing. So what I'll do with our players is we'll get into a stance. Get a stance. Go ahead. We're in a stance. Knees butt down. Hands off your legs. And I might tell them, hey, you're gonna follow me at the beginning of youth players. So when I sit to go to my left, you're going to do one time. We're going to push, step. Go ahead. Ready? Push, step. Follow me. Stay down. Stay down. Stay in a stance. Push, step. Explode. Push, step. We might go the opposite direction. Push, step. Push, step. So you're working with them on how to push off, how to drive off, how to have a quick step in doing it. So what I'll do now, go and pop up out of your stance. I'll put them in a stance. And now what we're going to do is we'll have them do like kind of foot fire. Right? Quick feet in doing it. I'll say defense, they're gonna be in a stance. And then as they're in a stance, I'll tell them, I point to left, they're gonna make what? One push step. I point to the right, one push step. I point to left, one push step. And as a coach, you might repeat push step at the beginning to get their minds thinking of it. And then once they get it down, you're not even saying it, you're just pointing. So let's do this. We're gonna have you run a place. I say defense, you're in a stance. You're gonna follow what I do. One time, each direction, wherever I point, okay? You ready? Start running a place, start running a place, start running a place. Let's stay in, get out. Push step, quick. Stay down, sit down. Push up, sit down. Push up, push up, push up. All right, pop up. So we'll work on that. We'll work on getting them in a stance, push step, quick movements in doing that.